Hello, my name is Christos Gerousoglos. I'm from Intrasoft International,
and today
I will present you Kasam project.
Basically,
Kasam is a project that assists the semi-automatic annotation of multimedia content.
And for that purpose, we have built a platform that you can also access the simulator via our web link. I will show the web link later on. So basically, if we look, yes, this is the. I have it also here. These are the most important components from which the prototype is composed. We have the human-computer interface, which is the front end of the prototype. We have the KDMA, which performs the analysis of video shots, and we have the RMI, which performs the reasoning. So imagine that KDMA can analyze a Photoshop and can, for instance, detect a sun and a sea. So this information is moved to RMI, that is doing the reasoning, and for the specific examples that you have the sun and the sea, it can inference new knowledge. For instance, that this photo has been taken from a beach. All of this information is used to annotate the specific video, and also it transferred to the front end for the user to be able and see what has been annotated. Now the user is able also to perform manual annotation by typing some keywords, or in the event where there is a confusion in reasoning, the system by itself generates automatically a query, and this query is transferred to the user interface where the user can answer the query. So this is basically the prototype that we have developed. You can also access it from this URL over here, the Kasam project.eu. And if you have any questions, you can also email us. Email address is our website.
Thank you.